Okay, here we go into our third fight of the evening. And in the blue corner, we've got Joey Sussex, and in the red corner, Thomas Stanowski. Well, he's very confident looking, Stanowski. Again, the referee on behalf. Referee in charge of proceedings is Seamus Dunn, highly experienced referee. Round one, here we go. That's a lovely overhand right from Stanowski, literally. And he's got Sussex in all sorts of trouble here in the first round. That was a real shock. Sussex at the moment can't avoid that. He knows what he's doing, Sussex, but he can't avoid that overhand right. He's like he's been caught in a whirlwind. He came back with a body shot there, Sussex, which did land. The question is, has he weathered? Is he still shaken from that heavy first assault by the red corner? It's looking all over. Oh, just looking all over, and then Sussex came back with a decent punch. I said Sussex knew what he was doing, and he's just gone and proven that. Good shot to the body by Stanowski. It's a well-matched fight. Yeah, in the corner shouting for Stanowski to keep working. He's trying to measure. Sussex is trying to measure. He's got a decent left hook on him, Sussex. He's landed that a couple of times. Oh! And a massive right hand over the top has felled Joey Sussex. He doesn't look happy. He's being counted. Could be saved by the bell here. Yeah, bang on cue. Here we go then, round two. That's a 10-8 round for Stanowski. Here we go to round two. Again, that right hand over the top from Stanowski. It's a signature shot. And that's landing every time. Well, it's a bit scrappy in the clinches, but yep. Came back to the body a little bit, Sussex, but he's leaving that chin open. That chin is open, I'm afraid, and he's susceptible to that right-hand punch. Lands with a left hook there. It's just double jab right hand for Stanowski. That's what he needs to do. He's had great success with that so far. But Sussex is still in the fight. He's still banging away. Uh, That's good shots again. He landed a decent uppercut, did Janoski in close quarters there. He's complaining to the referee about a back of the head shot, and the referee has upheld his complaint. However, I think Zanowski might be slightly surprised at the resilience of Joey Sussex in the blue corner. And Sussex lands a decent uppercut on the inside. And then a decent right hand. So he's not out of this yet. He's not out of this at all. Third and final round, I think. It's the third round out of four. This is Joey Sussex in the blue corner and Thomas Zanowski in the red corner. A couple of big uppercuts that were landed there by Joey Sussex, who's finding his range a little bit and is a little bit more confident. And I think Zanowski needs to do a little bit less showboating and get stuck in with his jab, because that was working a treat in the first two rounds. Well, it's a hard round to pick, quite honestly. But if I have to pick for a round here, I'm going to go for Sussex, because he's simply done more work. Even now in the exchanges, Yeah, and he's coming back, Sussex. He's come back really, really well. We have to be nearing the end of the round. I give that round to Sussex in the blue. Here we go into the fourth and final fight. And they both embrace at the start of the fourth, which is a clear indication of how hard this fight has been. And it's notable that Zanoski's coach is imploring him to work harder. And I think that's what he needs to do to make sure of this win. Well, it's getting very messy in this fourth round. And clearly, boxing is a very hard game. But Zanoski needs to work harder, because at the moment he's winning on my scorecard. But if he loses this round, then it's going to be a very tight margin. Well, he turns his man in the corner, and I think he could have been let to go on there, because well, it's now Sussex who's had Zanoski pinned on the ropes there just for a brief couple of seconds. Yeah, and once again it's Sussex in the clinches who's just doing the slightly better work. And well done, Tomas Zanovic. Zanoski, he fought pretty well. But you know, Sussex gave him a really great fight. And you know, that was a decent contest. Both lads did really well.